Hi there, it's Nicole and Albert here from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. On last week's vlog, we had a poll on which video you would like to see this week. And the winner was how to make a DIY dog toy. Now this dog toy is the easiest thing that you'll ever make and it will keep your pup occupied for hours. Okay, so today's easy sock and bottle toy for dogs is a really simple and cost-effective way of keeping your dog occupied. Taking less than 5 minutes to make, it's sure to keep your dog busy for a lot longer than that, especially with the added benefit of some yummy treats inside the bottle. So all you need is treats, a plastic bottle, a pair of scissors, and an old sock. Now it's really important to make sure that you've washed the sock or dipped it in something that's going to take your smell away from it. Because if your dog starts associating your smell with things that he can chew, you're going to see a lot of your clothes ripped to shreds. Okay, so first of all, you need to ensure that you've taken the cap off of the plastic bottle, because this is a really, really serious choking hazard for dogs. Now, I've chosen duck liver treats because they smell quite strong, so your dog is going to be able to smell them through the sock. So all you need to do is just fill your plastic bottle with about half a dozen of your yummy treats. So they make a nice rattling sound. Okay, then I want you to just squeeze some of the air out of your plastic bottle. Then we just need to place the bottle inside the sock. Then you just need to tie the end of the sock. Now to do this, I just cut along here to make it a bit easier. And then tie a knot like that. And there we have it, it's as simple as that. The sound of the cracking plastic and the treats rolling around inside it will be something that your dog goes nuts for. Albie, what's this? Get it! We really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please do give us a big thumbs up. And we've got another poll on this week for what you would like to see in next week's vlog. So please do remember to vote. If you have any suggestions for a future video, then please do leave them in the comments section below. We always love hearing your advice. But that's it for us this week. We'll see you again next week. Hi guys, it's Nicole and Albert here from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. This week we're going to be teaching you how to make a homemade doggy shampoo using just 4 ingredients. Albert's smelling great, he's just had his bath, so we really